Yeah, I'm pretty sure. I didn't know what else to play, so I was like, bam, FTL.
Such a good game.
How can I play it? Like, are we talking about the same game? Well, no, let's not go too far. Randy is like if you've ever been brutally raped and then your rapist just stops like midway through to pour fucking salt and vinegar and shit in like your open wounds and then continues to rape you. And you're just like, kill me, please. I wish I could have bought that AJ Hager guy or whatever his name is, but I don't have money. Master, come on now. You have to have my babies, especially for breakfast. Like, there's no other time of day to enjoy my babies. Oh no, he's hacking my oxygen. Actually, fuck you, look at my oxygen go down. You bitch. That sucked.
Whore.
You're a whore. So I'm installing Monstrum now. It's probably not going to be like fun for me. Hey, Reaper, don't worry about it. Just enjoy it. Just walk into the channel and enjoy it, okay? Still not the weirdest conversation we've ever had in here. Apparently, we're both terrible at firing, so, you know, it's all good. Oh God, it's a fire. It's a fire. I'm really burning now. No, Reaper. If you worry about it, it'll just get worse, okay? Just let it happen. Damn it, there's more fire. Put the fire out. Come on, guys. So, do you think that little tech guy should be in shields or be in weapons?
Definitely shield.
Oh my gosh, so story time. So I'm sitting down here eating dinner, and my mom just screams, "Jin!" And it's like, you know, something's bad. So I'm like, all right, what's up? What's up? Turns out, Sushi, my cat, had a mouse in his mouth. So I go in there, to check on him, and he's in her bedroom, under her bed. And I said, "The cat looks startled, so what happened?" And she's like, "Ooh, I like this." Gonna buy it. No, I didn't get my RAM. For some reason, my. Hold on, let me sync up with Twitch alerts, because it's not popping up, and it should be. I guess it reset my goal? No. I guess it did. No, it didn't. It's still there. It's just not doing it for some reason. Anyway, so turns out this mouse wasn't dead. Turns out my cat is just dumb when it comes to like hunting. So, yeah, I was like, this thing is alive. It's alive. And it's. Yeah. So anyway, I tried to capture it. It like did a jig and disappeared behind a dresser and I couldn't get it. So I left Sushi in charge. He gave up eventually though, 'cause he couldn't get it. Sushi is just. I'm like, "Son, I am disappointed." Oh, it's just one of those. Well, all right then. Like, I'm really surprised. But I mean, like, none of my cats really understood this hunting thing, like, at all. It was rather silly. You know what? Just go in there for a little bit. Yes, walk directly through the fire. No, stay there. Actually, keep that closed. Yes, one of my cats is named Sushi. He's a mostly white cat. Like, he's pretty much all white. He has, like, some little black spots every now and then, like, one on top of his head and then one on his side, and a little black tail. So, I named him Sushi. I have no regrets at all for that name. At all. Aw, they did! Reaper, I thought you were like a regular in this channel. I'm honestly surprised that my pet name choices are strange to you. I'm just gonna go to the exit. I don't want them to catch up with me. True, my cat was going to be food, and then it was like, ah, you know what? I guess we're not going to be able to eat this cat today. That needs three, huh? I feel like I'm pretty normal compared to some of the other streamers. I mean, maybe I'm not. But I certainly don't feel as though I am quite as insane as you seem to believe I am. No, I can't give you that much fuel. Sorry, guys, but WTF. Oh no, he's gonna kill my drone. All right.
I love her anyway.
Nice. Actually, reverse that. Oh, they're gonna get away. Oh no. Yo, seriously, bro? Seriously? This is what you do with your day? Yeah. Oh, less missiles, but fuel's okay. Why does everyone want my fuel? Get away from me. Oh shit, these guys explode when they die. I almost forgot about that. Get out of there! Oh shit, no, get the fuck out, get the fuck out! Holy crap. Alright, you go there. Dude, how many fucking missiles do they have? This is ridiculous. Look at them! They just single-handedly fucked my ship. I guess they're out of missiles now. No, go there. Go there. Those cum dumpsters. Not for this ship, no. For the other ships, yeah. But not for this guy. Thank you. I have, I don't even remember. I have the stealth one I unlocked. I have, the one with all the electricity or whatever they are, the energy people. I have the one with the guys that suck the oxygen out of the room. What else? I don't know. No. Got my shields down, bro. Yeah, we're gonna leave. You're stuck on the third one? I don't even remember what some of them are. But yeah, some aren't as much fun to play. I can't get the ship of, I can't get the hang of the stealthing ship. And the one with the guys that take all the oxygen out of the room, they're hard for some reason. Like, I just can't get the hang of it. Oh, there's a store here. I'm gonna sell system repair. Now, I'm thinking I wanna buy one of these. I'm thinking about buying the ion charger. And I'm also thinking about buying the Defense 2 drone. What do you think? I think I need upgraded weapons. I like ion cannons, though. They're good. I like the defense one for later on in the game. Do you think I should buy the ion thing too? Or no? Keeping my beam, keeping everything else. Stop trying to take my fuel, I need it. I only have 7 fuel. Alright, what do you guys think? Do I give them the fuel? Meet the mic real quick. I was about to sneeze. You say no. All right. Yeah, NG for the win. You know what? That's 8 missiles, so... Alright guys, prepare for fire! Oh, come on now. Alright, stand out of there. We got this. Stop it, game. Stop it. Yeah, I know. We're about to have more fire in there because the game doesn't like me right now. They got blown up. Alright, so what do you think I should do at this point? Spend my money upgrading the ship, or save on to it and hope that I come to some place where I can spend it appropriately. Look at this, I got a little bro now. Welcome, little bro. I know you're awesome with shields, but go work on these doors. Ouch, look at this guy. No, no. I just started playing it the other day and then I was like, you know what? I like this. I'm gonna risk it. I'm gonna try going here and then going to the exit. Come on. No, fuck you. God damn it. Motherfucking assholes. Would have had that shit. Holy crap, a weapon is just floating in space. Fuck yeah. I like that. I like that shit. I'm trying to like move my mouse and my mouse is all like, don't tell me what to do. And distress. I hope I find a shop soon. I may immediately regret this decision. Uh-oh. Thank you. hate these things. Bros! Holy crap. No. No. Actually, you stay there, you go. No, you stay, you go. Why? Why? No. What? Cinnamon Jack Daniels? I don't know why, Zero, but for some reason I read that as no one escapes Murphy's glaze. What the fuck is wrong with me? I don't know. It sounds delicious.
Wow, it looks actually pretty fucking awesome.
What? Okay, the main question is it still made with antifreeze? It's a fucking slug! Mantis! Save him! Really? This mantis. Alright, advise me, Zero. Do I sell the pike beam and try and get another weapon, or keep the pike beam? I actually don't know how good it is. I'm assuming it's decent. I could get the hull laser. Hull smasher laser. Okay, so then should I buy the long range scanner or the repair arm? Maybe just the long range scanners. What do you think? So sell it and go for and you think at the chain. I'll get both.
I don't want proof of this. I need an adult. What? Punch you. Wow. You can't punch swords, Carol. What's wrong with you? Carol, no. Please, Carol. Carol's like, I'll punch all the swords I want.
Another store, possible ship. I'll go for it. We'll see what's here. Oh man. is gonna hurt. Come on, ship. You had one gerb. First laser, I'm done with you. Yeah, I'll have the defensive one up soon. Oh, come on now. Fuck. Just go. Just repair the fucking thing, because we need to get out of here. I'm not fighting this guy. Ridiculous. Motherfucker. Come on, mouse. Now's not the time. Watching my guys try to organize this shit is like watching a bunch of retards trying to cook a doorknob. Like, seriously. This guy's got like butterfingers over here. Come on, really? Yeah, of course, because my guys are a bunch of fucking retards over here. Thanks, you're cool. Like, why do I even fucking bother? Ion Storm. No missiles. Got it. Well, guys, it was fun while it lasted. Fucking thing's gonna get away. Hi, Otanashi. What's going on? Oh, you're getting ready for an anime expo? That sounds like fun. So which anime expo are you going to? Oh my God. I need this. Oh my, no. I need these things. Zero, tell me what to do. Do I buy the beam? Or do I buy, no, that's not, I thought that was a drone recovery arm. I don't care about that. I asked which one you're going to. Is it actually the Anime Expo? Because that's one in particular, but I don't know if yours actually has a different name and you're just calling it Anime, an Anime Expo. Who?
I'm sorry, Carol, please!
Zero! Zero! Zero, what do we do? Should I sell this one? Help me, Zero, help. What are you being a dick for? I'm playing fucking FTL. I'm gonna beat you so hard with something. Alright. I bet.
Not gonna lie. Thank you.
Thank you.
Need to find something else. Something else. There's just so many games here, I don't even know where to begin. What do you think, Zero? What should I play? Tales from the Borderlands it is. It says it's performing the first time setup. So I'm just sitting here waiting. Oh, it's doing something. It's doing things. I'm pretty confused. It said failure to launch. Okay. Start up. Failure to start game. App already running. Oh, there it goes. I'm like waiting, I'm waiting, I'm waiting. And then I was waiting some more. Let me get this up on OBS. Where is it? Now, I can't promise what this is going to look like right now, so bear with me. My resolution. Drums. Uh-oh. Oh no. Got rid of all my save files. That sucks. That's me on Mondays. Alright. I mean, that's shitty. Why? When did I? I don't know. Yeah, whatever. I don't feel like going back and playing it right now. So, I'm gonna have to fill shit in for me. Game.
Back so soon? What's the rush? Okay, sit down, shut up, and pay attention. The misfit Vault Hunters had discovered the secret location of the Gortys Project, but getting there wouldn't be easy. Hyperion had not forgotten about their renegade employees, and the native Pandoran wildlife was, just getting to know them. They escaped with their lives, but not much else. Out in the wasteland, the former middle manager discovered Handsome Jack riding shotgun in his brain while having a shotgun pointed at his head.
Fancy meeting you
two. A precarious position, to be sure, but nothing compared to the con artist. The price on her head had attracted all kinds of thugs and gunmen. Even a legendary Vault Hunter had joined the pursuit. You'd think that would have been the end of her story. But it turns out that even legends struggle with the demands of a personal life.
Not as much as I miss
Back
Jamie,
on the trail of the Gortys Project, they found a wondrous hidden city, risen from the corpse of a ghost town. But unfortunately, their moment of awe and victory was to be the advantage of their opponents. Taken hostage and forced to surrender the keys to the kingdom, they had to go all in on one last gamble. This chapter of the story begins with the questionable choice to trust the Pandoran Hustler.
Must have been a tough decision.
What, he's supposed to trust the psychopath?
At least the psychopath had a plan.
That's fair.
Why did you choose Fiona? Especially when you consider your obsession with Jack.
He still doesn't think of it as an obsession.
I didn't trust Jack. You know, he's unpredictable at best.
So it had less to do with trusting Fiona?
Oh, yeah, no. Jack being nuts is what made it an easy call.
Thanks.
You know, and of course, come to find out that Jack is only slightly less nuts than she is.
Look, someone had to take the initiative. It wasn't like there were a lot of options. I don't suppose there's a spare for the spare.
Well, if there is, I'm not changing it this time.
We're close. We can walk it from here.
Where the hell is here?
Yeah, and why is it where we are?
I'll tell you when I find what we're looking for. So, what happened next?
Well, things started out fine.
Oh, okay, so this was your plan.
Just give me a light so I can see what I'm doing.
Fine, here.
Let's move.
Well, where are we? Where are we even going? Because we are not helping them right now.
No idea.
Oh. Good. We have to get back there. Vaughn and Sasha...
I know.
Fiona?
Yeah. Sorry, Gary.
What's going...
Shut up!
On!
You find anything yet?
Nah. Gary's dead.
Who?
Gary.
Oh, right. Just find them and we can put an end to all this.
Well, already ended for Gary.
Stay here.
Yeah, I'll stay here and look after the ball.
Fucking Gary.
Hey, just come out, all right? Honestly, I will probably hurt you. So how quickly you come out will probably have to do with how much I hurt you. So if you come out quick, then dandy. Just getting that out there. Ah!
Yep, I did that once. You want to get in there real good, tight.
Yeah, Heard that didn't go so great.
What? Hey, over there, something.
I'm sticking my head up again after that?
No, I'll tell you when to go, okay?
I got it. I go when you say so. Okay?
Yeah.
We can get up to the lobby from back here.
No, we need Gordas first.
You didn't get it?
Focus, Reese. We need Gordas back or this whole thing's shot. But how?
Got it all planned out. You throw your hat at exactly the right time so that the turrets shoot each other and blow up. We don't have much time. Who knows how long Vasquez will keep Sasha and Vaughn around.
But I like my hat.
Now you can buy a new one. He'll be rich.
Fair point.
Touch goal! Or shit, I don't know. I'm happy!
Touch goal?
Shut up. Take this. I'll give you a boost.
It's the arm. And the ice cream.
I hate you so much. How are you so weak? Come on.
Maybe if you'd help me.
Becomes what is.
Oh!
Who's there, Spike now? Oh, bitch! I hate these things.
Yeah, baby.
Nice.
I'm not trying to be all braggy, but I was awesome back then. What the crap?
Ow! I need.
Come on, buddy, talk to me!
Crap. Loaderbot, would you mind?
He can't move! He can't move!
Okay.
She's just kind of swinging him around.
Holy crap, what happened to him?
You still breathing? Yes, that's pretty important. Look around anxiously twice if you're still breathing.
He just had a little accident with a zappy robot. It might have been my fault.
Okay, well, hopefully we can still get him out of here. Hey, I'm open to suggestions here, guys. Do you have an extra gun? There.
Why are her eyes in the back of her head?
Sasha, the ankles.
Come on, hurry up!
Mouse is not cooperating. That's right, Loaderbot, work that ass. No, fucking mouse! This is not the time for that shit! My mouse is a piece of shit. It, like, literally wouldn't move. I should have paused it. I didn't think my mouse was gonna be a cock bag, though. What the fuck?
If I were you, I'd be taking all the help I could get right now. You the leader of this outfit?
Hey, you all right there, buddy?
Oh.
Right, because the... Yeah.
Nope. I just landed closer to you.
There she is. You remember me?
Great. These jackasses.
Oh, she remembers, all right.
Oh, yeah. You look, different.
I look different, because you made me look different.
Yeah, man, she knows. She's messing with
all
you, dude.
All right, that's enough!
Calm down, Finch.
She's the one that burnt up my hair!
Oh, come on, dude. You still got a little left.
Please, just let me shoot that
girl
in the face.
Get back in the truck.
Just
you're being a nuisance.
Me too. But, man, I didn't even...
So what is it that you want, exactly? Fee?
I see why you're Felix's favorite. Don't be surprised. I've known about you two for as long as you've been lifting watches. But I'm out 10 million bucks, cause someone turned a simple deal into a complete shit show. Someone has to pay for that. Looks like we have a couple new contestants.
This isn't good.
Okay, okay, I know how it looks. Things got a little messed up, but-
Shut up! I'll deal with you later.
I just want to say I had nothing to do with this.
Uh-huh. Who's to blame here, Fiona? I want a name.
Calm down, Hugo.
No! I just... Look... I just need her to know. She's gonna say it was my fault, and it's
not... Give me a name.
Vasquez. He's the one to blame here.
Did she say me?
Really?
And none of this would have happened if he hadn't screwed up the deal.
Oh, she's lying. She is lying, Valerie. Please, you have got to believe me. It's not my fault! Look, I know you're super pissed, but we've got the Gordy's thing, and it is gonna get us a vault that is worth way more than 10 million bucks, just like we told you. Everything is fine! We're fine!
So this is what all the fuss is about.
Yeah. Yeah. That's our little moneymaker.
Huh? Then I guess I don't need you anymore.
What?
Oh! 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 Ah!
I suppose I don't need any of you.
Heads up.
I thought it was a flashbang grenade.
It is.
That's not how it works.
And that's not how it went. She put that gun in your vase and you would all...
Keep talking. The truth this time.
Fine. But where was I?
You were in the middle of this.
I was getting Gordas back.
Not here. We gotta go.
This isn't over.
You're the one leaving. Looks over to me.
No. It'll feel much different than this. I'll let you know when it happens.
Tell me, are you all... just completely stupid?
Someone gonna say something?
I mean...
Fucking mouse. Again.
Not completely. I mean, at least not all of us.
I am here to help you. You idiots!
Oh.
Yeah.
This is easily the most annoying contract I've ever taken. Oh, at least if it was an assassination, I'd have the pleasure of a kill at the end of it. Oh, well, I'm so sorry for the inconvenience. Who even hired you?
A man named Felix. I normally don't divulge that kind of information, but he wanted you to know. He said to tell you he's sorry.
What did he hire you for? Exactly.
Felix wanted me to pass along some knowledge, to mentor you, to help you survive. He felt you two had some untapped potential.
You couldn't have told us this earlier?
It's not exactly something you scream down an alley when you've got Valerie's goons running around. My work requires some discretion.
Oh, discretion. When you say that, are you referring to the part where you were chasing us through Hollow Point, trying to behead us with your shield?
If I wanted to behead you, it would have happened.
Whoa, don't be mad we got away.
Thanks for stepping in with Valerie. Sure, don't mention it. Ugh, look, I know you two have been through a lot, but I assure you I'm here to help. And I don't anticipate that'll be very long, because when I feel the contract is filled, I'll be out of your lives. So let's just get through this.
Well... welcome aboard, I guess.
Thank you. So, what's up with your friend?
He got hit with some sort of paralyzing shot. I mean, he's stiff as a board, but he's fine, otherwise. Yeah, that was wrong.
Oh, yeah. I think I got something.
What you got?
I don't know, but I found out there's an on button somewhere.
You've been looking at that thing for like 20 minutes.
Well, it's apparently very small.
Initiating Gorta startup sequence. Energy chassis required for Vault of the Traveler protocol. Loading coordinates for energy chassis. Gortis activated. Happy birthday.
Hi! Wow! Hey! Really great to meet you all.
I think I was expecting something different.
I'm sorry if you're disappointed.
No. No, it's not that.
You are the freaking cutest robot I've ever seen.
Thank you! You're not so bad yourself. Meow.
Awesome.
Awesome!
Awesome.
Awesome.
What the fuck?
Your friend is crying. Is he crying because he's sad or because he's happy?
I think he's crying because he can't blink.
Oh!
We should probably get him some eye drops or something.
This is the most ridiculous
thing. Oh, cool! You've got another robot! It's very nice to meet you. How is your day going?
It's a mixed bag.
That's great! Variety is so important.
Gortis, hi.
Hi!
What are...
Gortis, this is like a drug user or something. No. Gortis, hey, no. Hi. No. Hi!
I take it if you activated me, you'd like to get a bolt.
Yep, that's the thing. Please do that.
Great! Now, I don't know every detail, but I was created by Atlas as a last-ditch effort to get to the riches of a vault, to get a leg up on those Hyperion guys.
Well, we are still number one.
Atlas had facilities all over Pandora working on the pieces of me to get it done faster. But then, that lady made it a little more difficult to assemble by killing every Atlas employee.
Well, how many more pieces are there?
No idea. But the next piece we need is...
Okay, let's do this.
Great! Oh, that's a great idea. Everybody up and at 'em! Come on, Slowpoke! Time's all wasted!
Gortis?
That's terrible.
He is,
He's resting. Probably for a while.
Oh, okay. Oh, gosh. We'll just let him sleep then.
Oh, my God. What the... I don't... Oh, okay.
Hey, is there a radio in this thing?
Oh, gosh. We'll just let him sleep then. Nope, poor Vaughn. Jack's like, no, my beautiful face. Wow, Athena's a sore loser. Probably like a critical miss.
Hey, kid. Just checking in. Don't want to distract you from the victory lap you're probably taking now that Vasquez is dead. But, you haven't told Athena about me at all, have you?
I didn't intend to.
Okay, great, good. But just keep that frame of mind, because if you do tell her, she'll just cut your head off before you can even explain yourself. Not exaggerating. She really, really doesn't like me. Okay, look, kiddo.
Stop calling me kiddo, please.
Who are you talking to?
I... Oh, you know, just myself. Just psyching myself up to find this fault, you know what I mean? All right. I suddenly need to go to the roof.
Listen, you're probably gonna die, you know that, right? And I'm not talking about Athena here. I'm just saying, like, in general. General sort of impending death.
Oh. Okay. Is this about me not letting you take over my cybernetics?
Yeah, it's about that. You trusted that floozy with a flashbang over your old pal Jack here, and look where I got you. I could have grabbed that drone before he turned your buddy into a code rat. I am detecting a little lack of trust here, pal. What's going on, Tic-Tac? Why'd you go with What's-Her-Nuts' plan instead of mine, huh? Your brain fall out of your head?
Hey, Fiona said she had a plan.
Which was?
Throw a flashbang and then sort of run in a random direction.
Look, I love your skull, okay? It's shaped. It's well-coiffed. I live there. So the last thing I want to do is see it get popped like a zit just because you put too much trust in Fiona's random improvising. Look, you don't trust me, I get. But let me spoil the big secret about surviving on Pandora for you. It's not about who's got the biggest gun, it's about teamwork. More than that, it's about compromise. If you're old pal Vasquez had just given you your promotion, he wouldn't be dead, would he?
Says the dead guy.
Yeah, all right, sure. Yeah, you know what? Let's talk about that. You know why I died?
Why is that guy talking to himself?
He's going through some things.
No, mouse!